rise and give our warmest welcome to Miss Hope Elizabeth Soberano.